Hey beauty, I wanted to do a little tutorial about the Nourished X Romy dry shampoo. You probably have it in your bathroom at the moment, but what we noticed is that some people who buy the puffer spray have experienced some troubles with the system. So if you have the puffer, you see it's quite full, which is really nice because of course you can use it long, but it is a problem for the system we're using. So what I recommend first is take out a little bit of the powder, maybe like a centimeter, like until here. Just save it in a little jar or something and you can use it later. Why? Because if you see when I'm turning around the bottle, the powder just stays like very close and on top of each other. So you can't really shake it. And we really want to be able to shake the powder in the bottle because this means that it's loose and that the arms, so the little system, can really take up the powder and divide it nicely over your hair. So first, take out a little bit of your powder, save it. Second, always shake it very well. And if it's still stuck on top of each other, what I would recommend is to just tap it a few times on a table or maybe on your bathroom furniture, and then start spraying. Then you will see that it sprays super nicely. If you have any other troubles, sometimes it helps to just spray it horizontal. Then it gives like a very, very nice poof. So those are actually my tips. So one, just take out a little bit of the powder and save it for later. Two, always shake very well. Three, sometimes tap your bottle on something hard. And four, enjoy it as much as you can.